Manny Pacquiao, and as you can tell, today is Halloween, and there's a Halloween contest going on. The best costume gets $2,000. Obviously, I'm not the winner. Check it out.
Can you sing like Elvis?
I know you can sing Elvis.
Yeah.
You're not in Malacan.
Okay.
Ano kaya? Kalimutan ko.
You're nothing but a hot dog?
Everybody's just praying that Manny's ready and that, you know, we're trying to be here to support him and just hopefully he's ready to knock out Margarito.
So no, maybe one round. Let's no, try that. We tried two. Second round, let's try one round.
So no concerns on your behalf?
Of course not. Not at all.
Any concerns?
I'm concerned. There's no more rice.
That's the biggest concern. Not the fight?
Hell no. No worries.
So what are you
going to
do?
Well, I'm going to have to split this in four so we can all share.
So what do you wish Manny now before his fight?
Well, I wish him the best, of course.
So who are you going for? You can tell me.
Pacquiao. Jesus dick is sliding.
You're supposed to know the future, so you should tell me if you won.
What do you think? You're elie seckbach. What do you think?
So check it out, it's Halloween and I'm in costume. And guess what happened when Manny Pacquiao showed up at his house? He took part in Halloween too and he played camera guy. He took my camera, check it out.
Paola, Paola.
So wait, what's your prediction for the fight?
Manny in
Manny
will win. Yeah? What do you think, Manny?
Let me hold the camera.
Okay.
And I will...
Check it out, Eddie.
Okay. Yay.
I'm here at Manny Pacquiao's house for Halloween, and Manny Pacquiao's holding the camera. Manny, what do you think about my costume?
That's right. It's good. You like...
Do you think I should keep it all year round, every day? So who won the contest, Manny?
Not yet.
Not you, Hefner?
I was joking.
I mean, yung 13 finalists muna, yung na 13 kanina, you took 100.
All the 13 finalists first, go in line. Manny will give you the 100 each.
Are you the situation?
No, I'm the Filipino Guido.
He's having your party at his house for Halloween. What's it like to be here?
So it's like family. It's family all around.
Seven, yes. We'll get seven for semi-final. Okay?
How are you? We're 2 weeks away from Pacquiao Margarito.
I feel in my veins, I can't even sleep, you know? It's gonna be a war. Like, it's not gonna be like cloudy fight anymore. It's gonna be like...
What's the mood like over here 2 weeks before the fight?
Exciting.
Yeah. I'm excited for the fans because the fans will see a real fight.
Can you have a group picture, Jen?
Oh, group picture, huh? Ready. Thank you.
Thank you.
Are we in costume?
Thank you, Kalakal.
See the Elvis Presley.
Oh, Elvis? I thought you were Rick James.
Before he came here, yeah. Big trouble, that's why I don't have it in my face. Maybe I'm going to
get this. Pacquiao Margarito. How do you see it going now? 2 weeks left.
I don't know what to tell you. I'm so busy fixing my hair.
Manny would do it. Very good.
Mommy.
2, 3, 4, 5, 500.
Yeah!
Surprise!
See you, Mom.
Bo-boy!
Yeah!
What do you say about the contest tonight?
Well, we're all happy because everyone wins. Yeah.
But
made Manny a little happy.
So, Boo Boy, what do you tell Manny now?
I would like to thank the congressman that my costume is good, huh?
Yeah.
But we need cash.
let me see the cash. Gosh. What are you gonna do with all the money now?
Huh? What are you gonna do? Wife. It's my wife in the internet.
Really?
She watching live watching with me.
So ask her, what is she gonna do with the money?
The money.
What are you gonna do with all
the Philippines tomorrow?
Yeah.
So there you have it, Manny Pacquiao and Tony Margarito going down November 13th at Dallas Cowboys Stadium. There are still tickets available, so if you wanna go, come by. In Hollywood, from the home of Manny Pacquiao, I'm elie seckbach, reporting.
Happy Halloween, man.
Hi.
Happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween. Happy Halloween.